Hi everybody, this is Ginger Gamer, and I'm about to start this quest here.
I'm here to see Socrates.
Alexios!
You know who I am?
Of course I do. Socrates never stops talking about you.
And you are?
His wife, of course. Alexandria.
Socrates never told me he had a wife.
Typical. The only time he's quiet is when he's eating, and he can't find time to mention me.
So, where is Socrates? I got a note that said to meet him here.
That's what I'd like to know. He went to another symposium last night, and he didn't come home after.
Sounds like a good place to start looking.
I was just about to head there myself. Come, keep me company.
How long have you and Socrates been married?
It's been quite some time now.
What is it about him that you love so much?
Love is not a word I'd use. It frustrates me to no end.
That doesn't surprise me.
Even so, it's worth the frustration. His mind is like no other. Not to mention, he's quite a good one.
That's not something I wanted to picture. It must be why Alcibiades seems so infatuated with him.
Don't mention that name around me. Always coming by drunk. Sending Socrates gifts like giant cakes. It's fine.
Xantippe!
What is it?
Socrates! They took him away. They said he was under arrest.
For what?
I have no idea. We were just talking after the symposium. I'd say go ask him yourself, but he'll be dead. They took him southeast of here.
That fool! I knew this would happen to him one day.
I'll find him. Don't worry.
This is his doing. It's best to let these things run their course.
I can't believe Socrates was arrested. I need to find out what happened. I should try to stay out of sight.
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same.
Well, here I am. Though I'm more curious about how you are here. The gods let you in?
We've known each other a long time now. You know how I got in here.
You've taught me that the blade can sometimes be necessary. But I don't think this was one of those times.
I was worried about you.
Your care is appreciated. But if you had waited only a bit longer, I'm sure my trial would have taken place and I'd be free.
I'm not going to trial. We're getting you out of here.
not necessary.
I'll find out why she told you that. I won't let you go to trial, even if you think you'll be found innocent.
Ah, Alexios, you!
I'll come back when I have what I